So as a seller, you might ask, do I need to get a lawyer now or wait until when I get an offer? So the quick answer is no. You only need a lawyer when the home is sold unconditionally or what's referred to as a firm sale. Now, we may ask a lawyer to get involved if there's extraordinary circumstances. For example, I did this recently when there was an issue with the probate of a will. Now, other than that, we get asked, can you help us find a lawyer? The answer is absolutely. We'll give you a list of very experienced lawyers who charge an average price and provide you with extraordinary service.